This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Hobart Johnstone Whitley October 7, 1847 to June 3, 1931, also known as H.J. Whitley, was the father of Hollywood. He was a real estate developer who helped create the Hollywood subdivision in Los Angeles, Southern California. He and his wife Margaret Virginia Whitley named the town while on their honeymoon in 1886. He was a Republican. Contents: 1. Early years. 2. Land developer. 3. Banker. 4. Civic donations. 5. Hollywood. 6. Hollywood Hotel. 7. Whitley Heights. 8. San Fernando Valley. 9. Corcoran. 10. Whitley Gardens. 11. Travel. 12. Death. 13. References. 14. Further reading. 15. External links. Early years. Hobart Johnstone H.J. Whitley was born in Toronto, Canada, the seventh and youngest son of Joseph Whitley and Eleanor Johnstone. He attended Toronto Business College. Whitley became a naturalized citizen of the United States in the 1870s. Whitley moved to Chicago and owned a hardware store and candy store. He became interested in land development and was elected to the board of directors of the Chicago Rock Island Railroad in the spring of 1886. Whitley married his second wife, Margaret Virginia Whitley. Land developer Whitley became one of the nation's most successful land developers during the westward construction of frontier railroads from the late 1870s to the early 1890s. He founded scores of towns in the Oklahoma Territory, the Dakotas, Texas, and California. Whitley was a good friend of Theodore Roosevelt while in the Dakota Territory. Whitley was at the first Oklahoma land run of 1889, April 22, where he claimed property. He built the first brick block building in the territory and was asked by the local people to be the first governor of Oklahoma. He plotted the towns and built brick and stone business buildings in Oklahoma City, El Reno, Chickasha, Enid, Medford, and other cities on the Rock Island Railroad. Whitley traveled to Washington, D.C., where he persuaded the U.S. Congress to allow the city of Guthrie, Oklahoma to be the new capital of the state of Oklahoma. It is estimated that Whitley founded over 140 towns in his lifetime. Banker. Besides his land developments, he was also the president of the National Loan Hollywood Hotel, the opening of the Ocean View Tract and construction of a bank which were located on the corners of Hollywood Boulevard and Highland. The name Hollywood was coined by H.J. Whitley. He and his wife came up with the name while on their honeymoon in 1886. Hollywood Hotel. Whitley built a hotel and a bank as the foundation of almost every town he developed. The most prominent hotel which he is said to have built was the Hollywood Hotel on the corner of Hollywood and Highland Boulevards. Although his name is not mentioned in the newspaper accounts of the building as one of the principals. Whitley Heights. H.J. Whitley had a quest to make a very fine residential development on the hill of his share of the Hollywood property. He had to bring new ideas to create a development on the side of the hill in the fast-changing times. This was at the end of the Victorian culture. Homes were built with the living area upstairs. For the views of the ocean and valley, he employed architects to go and study the hill developments of Spain and Italy. Whitley sought to create a masterpiece of architecture to be preserved for all times. In 1982, the U.S. government named Whitley Heights a National Historic District. San Fernando Valley. After Whitley saw the San Fernando Valley and heard of Catherine Mulholland's ideas for a new aqueduct, he began discussing opportunities with business associates in Los Angeles. The city's approval of the Los Angeles Aqueduct Project in 1905, with a proposed terminus in the San Fernando Valley, inspired the formation of a land speculation syndicate, the Los Angeles Suburban Homes Company. Its partners included Whitley, Isaac Newton Van Nuys, General Moses Sherman, James Boone Lankershim, and Harry Chandler, manager of the Los Angeles Times. As director, the Los Angeles Suburban Homes Company syndicate purchased the 47,500-acre 192. Ran in the middle of the syndicates also New Sherman Way, a paved and landscaped $500,000 boulevard. Paved streets were unusual for rural 1911 L.A. Sherman Way had no posted speed limit. The Jans Investment Company was the developer responsible for Van Nuys and Owens Mouth, which brought losses later that Whitley bore. Whitley became president of three San Fernando Valley banks. Two were in new towns he had planned, Van Nuys and Owens Mouth. Corcoran. H.J. Whitley took the lead in building the city of Corcoran, California. He purchased 32,000 acres 130 Business and pleasure. After one trip, he brought back the coveted Egyptian cotton seed to be planted in Corcoran. He bought precious stones and jewelry to be sold in his Los Angeles City jewelry store, H.J. Whitley Company. Death. Whitley died on June 3, 1931 at the Whitley Park Country Club near Hollywood. He was buried in the Hollywood Memorial Park Cemetery, today named Hollywood Forever Cemetery. Hollywood Forever Memorial Park. On his crypt is inscribed, "The Father of Hollywood." References. Carrot. Margaret Virginia Whitley Diary. Naming Hollywood 1886. http://thefatherofhollywood.com/images/HJ1886. Name Hollywood 0002. JPG. Carrot. Hollywoodland. H.J. Whitley. Carrot. A.B. Whitley Papers 1889-1946. Carrot. Galen Whitley Keith. The Father of Hollywood. Tate Publishing. Carrot. Discover Hollywood Magazine. Spring 2010. http://discoverhollywood.com/publications/discover-hollywood/2010/issue/spring-2010/whitley-heights. Aspects. Carrot. AB Los Angeles Times Magazine. January 4, 1987. Carrot. AB California and Californians by Rockwell Dennis Hunt and Nellie Van de Grift Sanchez. 1930. Carrot. AB Jonathan Magazine. http://thefatherofhollywood.com/images/pdf/jonathanspdf March 2009. Carat. Cahuenga Valley Sentinel May 7, 1904. Carat. Hollywood Citizen Spring Edition March 4, 1914. Carat. Lycos Retriever http://ulicoscom/info/al-christitmel. Carat. Office of Historic Resources http://upreservationlacityorg/hpaws/la/whitley-heights. Carat. Architectural Digest April 1996. Carat. Discover Hollywood Magazine Spring 2010. http://discoverhollywood.com/publications/discover-hollywood/2010/issue/spring-2010/whitley-heights. Aspects. Carat. Owen's Mouth Baby by Catherine Mulholland 1987. http://thefatherofhollywood.com/images/pdf/theowensmouthbaby by Catherine Mulholland PDF. Carat. William Mulholland and the Rise of Los Angeles by Catherine Mulholland 2000. http://wowamazon.com/dp/05202346669. Carat. California Historian Volume 54, Number 4, published by Conference of California Historical Societies 2008. Carat. Keith 2006. Carat. Los Angeles from the Mountains to the Sea, with Selected Biography, Volume 3 by John Stephen McGrorty 1921 pgs 814-817. Carat. Discover Hollywood Magazine Spring 2010. http://uliheightsorg/about9html. Carat. Los Angeles Times January 13, 2009 http://uliheightsorg/about8html. Carat. Los Angeles Times January 13, 2008 http://uliheightsorg/about8html. Carat. Architectural Digest http://uliheightsorg/about1html. Carat. The Van Nuys News July 6, 1923 http://thefatherofhollywood.com/van-nuys-jpg. Carat. KCET 2012 http://uxatorg/updaily/socal_focus/history/la-subject/canoga-park-at-100-a-brief-history-of-the-birth-of-owensmouthmel. Carat. Death Calls. H.J. Whitley. Real estate man known as Father of Hollywood, pioneer in many Southland developments. PDF. Los Angeles Times June 4, 1931. Retrieved 17 July 2008.